Now, I definitely do recommend this for beginner builders if it's time for dinner. Yay! Hey, buddy, Kaiden here, and today I have the Daiso Petit Black Mini Schnauzer. And this is part of Series 7, Friends of Dogs and Cats, and is recommended for ages 12 and up. So let's go ahead and open this up. Alright guys, so here's the miniature schnauzer. Now from the picture, it looks really cute, and one thing I'm really excited about is it looks like it has a little green base plate. Now the reason why I really like this is because normally on these little petite blocks or the nano blocks, you usually have to lay out the blocks and then keep layering it over each other. So it's good to have a foundation base so you're not struggling as much to put all the pieces down. So I really appreciate that, and I've done a couple of their animal sets and they always turn out really cute, and just by the picture it looks super duper cute, and I'm really excited to build this. And this is set number 31. So let's go ahead and open this up. There we go. It has a little resealable bag, and these little Daiso Petit blocks, these are just like nano blocks, so they're pretty much just Daiso's version of nano block. They're pretty much just one-to-one. They work with each other. And if you don't know nano block already, if you know Lego, then think of Lego, but they're really, really tiny. So as you can see, that Lego piece, or that little nano block piece right there, is only like that big, where a regular would be that big. So these are really itty bitty and really fun to build with. So let's take a look here. We have our instructions. Open this up. Oh, there we go. And looks like we have 7 steps. All right, so let's go ahead and open this up and start building. Alright everybody, so I have finished the miniature schnauzer, and I gotta say, it looks really, really cute, and I definitely like the design of this. As you can see, they got the hind legs and the front legs really, really correct and cute. And also, they have like this little coat here. I'm not sure if it's a part of the actual dog or if it's supposed to be a collar. I'm guessing by the shape of it, it's supposed to look a little bit more like maybe the fur coat of it, but who knows, it might be a collar or the fur coat. I haven't seen a miniature schnauzer with this little coat piece right here. But it looks really cute. Definitely one thing I was worried about was with the miniature schnauzer is that at the top here, it has its cute little brushy eyebrows. And when I first saw the package, I was like, wait, it just looks like a giant eye. But now that you look at it with the nose and everything, it definitely looks like they got the little eyebrow of the miniature schnauzer. And also another thing I like is the little ears on this. The ears on this also look really cute. And I like the idea that they used the pink bricks here, along with the like the little curved macaroni piece there. And also the little tail, it got cute, very nice as well. And overall, this is a pretty good build. The only thing though, was that around step four, I started to have a little bit of issues. Well, more like a lot of issues, because it was either I didn't sandwich them down correct, or there was mismolded pieces. So basically what would happen is, I'm not sure if you can see it now, but there's a little bit of a gap right underneath the little dog, and it made it crooked like this. So when you try to stick bricks down right in the middle, it wouldn't connect, and it took me a lot of off-camera work to try to keep pushing this down and pushing it down, because it was really hard to do. But I thankfully got it on, and the outcome is really cute. Now, I definitely do recommend this for beginner builders if there isn't any imperfections of the molding, which I probably just got a wrong one, or I put it together wrongly. But it's pretty easy to build. There was a few parts where we had to lay down bricks, but it was not as bad as some of the other building kits that I've made. But I am very happy to add this little dog to my collection. And as a tradition with all of our miniature pieces, as you saw at the end, we had a little bit of extra pieces there. And there's multiple reasons for why companies will leave extra pieces in the bag. And so with my extra pieces, I decided I could not make a little miniature schnauzer. So I just decided to make a funny looking dog bowl with the dog bone. Now, I tried my best on this one because I only had very few limited pieces and I couldn't make it like a square. So it kind of looks like a triangle of some sorts. And so basically I'll have the little doggy bowl down here, and it's time for dinner. Yay! And we put the little dog bone on there, and the dog comes up and eats the bone. So yeah, this was my idea with the little extra pieces here. We did have a few other pieces, as we can see. And now I was like, there's no way I can build a little miniature schnauzer with this. I was thinking about doing like the kind of like the side view, but I couldn't really do that because of all the different pieces we had. And yeah, it was just very, very hard for me to make the little miniature schnauzer. So So I just went ahead and made himself a little doggy bowl. Oh, a little bricks on the run. So I hope you guys enjoyed watching my video. Hope you guys give me a like and subscribe. And thank you all for watching, guys. Bye.